everything that you do has people at the very center of it. And then you have peace, you have prosperity, you have the planet, you have the partnership. And the sixth P, which is going to be relevant for us, is the paradigm shift, whether we talk it in terms of approach or tools, you know, whatever it is, whether it is mindset. I think the mindset is much more important. The mindset, not just of the individual policymaker, but the mindset of the people that they're acting on behalf of.